A hate fuel tirade on a Portland train, ending with two brutal deaths.
One was stabbed in the neck, and the other in the stomach.
Portland police say late yesterday afternoon, three men were stabbed by a man yelling ethnic and religious slurs.
I was so scared.
He was saying something about America. This is a free country.
Police say the suspect, identified as 35-year-old Jeremy Christian, harassed two girls, one wearing a hijab.
Two younger girls, believed to be Muslim.
Two people who came to the girls' defense were stabbed to death. They've been identified as 53-year-old Ricky Best and 23-year-old Talesian Meshi. On Facebook, Meshi's mother posted, "He was a hero and will remain a hero on the other side of the veil."
It's horrific. There's no other word to describe what happened.
One witness says this video shows the suspect's confrontation with police before his arrest. Christian has an extensive criminal past, including convictions for kidnapping, armed robbery, and weapons possession. He also has a history of hate speech. On his Facebook page, he praises Oklahoma City bomber Timothy McVeigh, calling him a true patriot. Just last month, Christian was at a free speech rally, armed with a baseball bat and apparently giving Nazi salutes.
I'm not here to join anyone. I'm here to be heard. This is a freedom of speech rally.
The Portland attacks come on the first day of the Muslim holy month, Ramadan.
It was incredibly shocking.
Muslim community leader Harris Zafar says Portland is a tolerant city of 50,000 Muslims, not used to this level of hate.
Two people lost their lives, and two families now have an empty seat at the dinner table.
Christian was booked on multiple charges, including aggravated murder and attempted murder. He's being held without bail. Steve Patterson, NBC News.